hell are you doing, Tommy?
Driving, bitch.
Get out the car.
Because I'm black?
No, because you're 10.
11.
Get out of the car.
I was wearing my seatbelt.
Get out of the car, you little repeat offender.
Fuck.
Now we need to know about the Mercedes that was stolen a couple of nights ago in the back of the mini mart in Bay Ridge.
I ain't telling you shit. You can do shit, because I'm a minor. Fuck you too, Professor X looking motherfucker.
You are an angry young man.
Yo, you're messing with my business, bitch.
Whose car is this?
Your mama's. What?
You know, I will smack the black off you.
You can't do anything to me.
Tell us about the stolen Mercedes Benz.
I'm not telling you nothing.
No, you're gonna tell me something. No, I'm gonna go.
I told you be careful.
Paul, did you just punch a little child?
There's things you don't know about me, Jim. I'll fuck a little kid up if he kicked me in the dick.
Come on, let's go. I'm gonna throw you in a river right now. I'm sick of this shit. Let's go, come on.
Tell us about the stolen car.
Fuck you.
Hope your ass can swim.
Better yet, take you home. Tell your mom what you've been up to.
No, she'll beat my ass.
Tell me about the Mercedes.
It wasn't me, but I know the guys who stole it. They sold it to a lawyer.
You all right?
Ouch.
Give me the name.
Kapalowski, or something crazy like that. He's Russian. I can get you the address, guys. Just don't take me home.
Get that address.
I'm 11. I got a better phone than you. Broke ass bitch. Yo,